us deep in the sea of your love. Drown us deep in the sea of your love. Drown us deep in the sea of your love. Jesus, Buddha, Moses, Ganga. Jesus, Buddha, Moses, Ganga. All thy love.
Many of us were brought up on romantic popular songs which didn't really mean much, but recently popular music has gone a bit deeper into life. And those who feel that religion died with the growth of science or that it's something only to be expressed in church may be surprised to find that young people are again singing about God and their search for a spiritual meaning in life, and their records are selling by the million. This program presents some of this music, some reactions to it, and some reflections from those who make it. Shambu, why do you write this music?
Well, basically, all our music is dedicated to God. And most art forms that are of any significance at all have an echo of the divine or infinity or whatever you want to call it. And what we try to do musically is merge with the sound and to have our audience merge with us. As well, we do what they call bhajans or kirtans, which are used in India, but they're also common in the West in Negro spirituals, to create an aura or a feeling of devotion towards an aspect of the Godhead, which, whatever you want to call it, Buddha, Krishna, Christ, God, or anything.
Thank you. wise old man. She looked at me and she said,